Now Siddharth is asking, is the mind equivalent to the body? No. You recall we said mind is brain plus
X.
Right? And that X is intelligence. The brain is body, no doubt about it. The brain is body. The brain is product of the same DNA that determines the rest of your body. So the brain is body, but the mind is brain plus something else as well. You are not only your brain. You are not only a conditioned machine running out of past. You are something more than that. So the mind is a little beyond brain. We'll go into that. And?
So,
yes.
You define brain using the term time, and again you define time as a process of brain. So can we define them independently?
No. Wonderful. This question is, brain is time, time is brain, and what are both of these? Can there be a definition of time independent of the brain, and can there be a brain independent of time? No, they can't be. And that's why both of them are illusory. You see, there is that joke. Where does Santa live? In front of Banta's house. Where does Banta live? In front of Santa's house. And where do both of them live? In front of each other's house. That's what this is. They both do not exist independent of each other. They both do not exist independent of each other. And hence, both can have no verification outside each other. Except your brain, nobody says there is time. Tell me, where is time if all brains disappear? Except you, who says that there is time? Except you, who says that there is space? There is no space. It's an illusion. It's an illusion. It's a wonderful thing that he has raised. What's your name?
Suman sir.
Yes, Suman. Do you get this? You see, for anything to be real, there is a prerequisite. It must be independent. It must be independent. Anything that is real is independent of other things. Whatever is dependent cannot be fundamental, cannot be the final. That's what physics is doing, searching for the fundamental. Right? Which is not dependent on anything else. The seer and the seen, brain and time, subject and the object, they are both are dependent on each other, and they both do not exist outside of each other. They do not exist outside of each other. Hence, they both are in that sense within that self-contained system. Within that self-contained system. Of which there is no existence, no verification outside the system.